Hello, internet friends. My name is Bay. This is my forehead, and I don't have a crazy shirt on today. But this is also Final Fantasy VII Remake Intergrade, but I'm bad on the PS5, a light commentary playthrough. And that's it. If you would like more playthroughs, commentary or otherwise, if you're watching on YouTube, check the link below. There's a bunch. Wait, this was the extra door. Yeah, we came down through here. Okay. It's been a couple of days since our last recording session, so I'm just getting reacquainted. I've done all three Dark Souls games. We got Bloodborne. We got both recent God of War. Got both recent Jedi Fallen Order, Jedi Survivor. Got all of them.
Hey, nothing to worry about.
Not a thing.
All right. See ya.
I need to use this ability to hit multiple enemies, right?
I'm through with you.
Yeah.
Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
The sword looks so cool, though.
Take him out.
Enough of you.
Well, that was easy.
There.
Stop on me.
Don't overdo it.
Okay, let him go.
Oh, he's too close.
I got this.
All right, watch and learn. Hope you don't mind if I fill you full of holes. Oh yeah, another one in the bag.
Oh, R4, good evening. Are we rolling dice in chat? Yeah, I got you. Other place. I was gonna go sit. The door was blocked though. Let me check. Get to the restricted area. Map is somewhat not helpful. Okay.
Take him out.
With flesh.
I'm through with you.
Stop on this.
Let's finish this.
This.
That's cool.
Here it comes. This one.
Bring it.
Won't last long.
Stay strong.
Yeah. You got frogged.
Guess it's my turn.
Got frogged. We're all frogs. Exciting. That's closed. We gotta figure out how to get here.
I found it.
Hey, this is some crazy shit!
Let's get it done. Enough of you! Oh no. Gotta stay.
Scared of that.
About damn time! Gotta love, get your ass out of here! Gonna send you around the world and back! Hurry up! Come on! Hit my ass! Check out this shit right here! Bring it home!
I got this! Yeah. You asked for it! Gotcha!
Yeah, the frog spell turns you into a frog. It also has the component to shrink your clothing. Yes. I was asked, why does one of the frogs have a miniskirt? It's because the frog was Tifa. Oh.
So long.
Damn it.
That's the way to do it.
I'll leave this sword on for a little while so I can just have more materia getting leveled up.
Stashed a skeleton key down here.
How convenient.
I never got the chance to thank them for what they did.
Tifa.
Let's just keep moving, okay?
Hate to interrupt, but the trunk line's just through that door. The one over there?
Yeah, we heard you.
This way. There should be a door with Corneo's mark on it around here somewhere.
Yep.
Let me go, game.
Hey, wasn't this locked before?
Your time to shine. Clear the path ahead, would you?
Yeah, yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could have lost everything.
Andrea, you told me to.
That really it?
And I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Huh?
It doesn't matter. Let's go.
Ain't nothing to worry about!
Not a bit!
You can't counter that.
Wait. We're getting close to Corneo's hideout. From here on, I'll take the lead.
This it?
Yeah. So how are we supposed to get topside? Through here. Then you're telling me we're not done? Sorry, guys, but it's not that simple.
Huh?
took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
Let's go.
I understand it's a video game and some conceits have to happen to like move the plot and have interesting little situations and in combat, but like you have a guy that can shoot a giant satellite laser cannon out of his arm. I'm sure a door. Just saying.
Bastard went that way.
Don't lose it.
This will turn.
How'd you like that?
No holding back.
Gotcha.
This won't take long.
Hazardous material? Uh-oh.
Deal with them!
I'm through with you!
Gotta love it!
Keep it together.
Yeah! I'll do it! Yeah! So
now! Why'd I turn around?
Want some more?
Yeah.
Suck on me!
I took fire off my bar. Wrong.
Hang back. Let's do this. Floppy.
Where the hell did that thing run off to?
Oh, as if this wasn't enough fun already.
A Dark Souls door?
copy.
Makes sense.
Too bad.
Only antidote.
Here it comes.
Hell yeah!
Maybe dial it back a little?
Those gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
Over with.
Stay strong.
Let's do this.
My goodness.
Keep your cool.
No need to worry.
Here we go. Sloppy. That'll do.
This'll hurt.
That block is so annoying.
That it?
Ugh, should we read this all in?
Got you now. So, gonna make us work for it, are you? I'm not gonna hurt you, little fella. So just stay.
How would we not hurt it? We just killed like a dozen of them before this one. It's gross.
Coming through.
Out all the way.
Keep it up.
Before boss. I can't go any faster, I have to walk.
He's so slippery.
Just like his owner.
Give it back.
We have to lower the water, don't we? Oh. Okay. Probably should have put fire back on my bar. Hear the roar.
Here it comes. Take the lead.
All right. Watch and learn. You don't mind if I fill you full of holes.
This'll hurt.
Let's finish this.
Give it back.
That's...
Give it back.
That's not a key.
Sorry.
That's not your pendant either. Were they family?
No.
It was all just a dream, wasn't it? But one day? No. Time to wake up and forget.
Six months ago. On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride, and on the next, she vanished without a trace. But before she did, she gave it back. Salt on the wound. Thing cost me a small fortune.
Why did you want to come down here?
Revenge. I know I need to let go, but I can't. I need closure, because without it, I'll never be able to move on.
It's fine. As long as you get us topside, we're still in.
Thanks. And don't worry. I got you.
You all right?
I know a shortcut. Follow me.
What about the boss?
Twisted piece of shit. I'm gonna enjoy beating him to a pulp.
Corneo's mine, and mine alone.
Huh?
Please. Fine.
Is it the water?
Coming through.
Oh, there's the boss. Well.
There you go.
Too easy.
I miss.
Yeah, I'll do it. Kiss my ass. Got a whole heap of land with your name on it.
Look at a little sword on my back.
Give me your best shot. This'll hurt.
About damn time.
I won't.
You know what?
Give him a show, will you?
Seeing what's happening. I thought it was happening around him, but it's actually throwing the curse. Wait, did it not take place? Did it not happen?
Good luck.
My turn.
Oh, I guess it didn't happen.
Yeah.
I was trying to do an ability.
That sucked. You ready? Think fast.
I got this. You're mine. I'm ending this.
Bring it.
Oh yeah, another one in the bag.
A little annoying.
Okay then, y'all think we got everything? Question is, now what? It's not gonna be easy selling this stuff.
Oh, I know. What about Mara? We could ask her to help. I'm sure she'd be happy to.
Oh yeah. Enter battle as Toad. Why would you want to do that? I feel like it's going to have some bonus, like make you immune to some other effect when you start a battle and then you would just remove it or just deal with it. I don't know what that would. Like going into combat debuff allows you to ignore a worse debuff and then something. Now we also have all three of these. which are ruby, diamond, and emerald, those three are the weapons, which is an interesting little forward nod. We were talking about this the other day in Discord. We're probably not going to even see the weapons in the Rebirth playthrough. If anything, it'll... We're thinking the game might end at that moment, the first time going to the crater, so that the third and final installment in this trilogy will have the weapons as a big part of it. Because technically there are, if they go with all of them, there were like six or seven. But I don't know if they're going to pull the two from Dirge of Cerberus or use the... There was one other in like some, the wiki has them all. There's diamond, ruby, emerald, ultimate, sapphire, and then two more. But they might just stick to the main ones that were in the original game. We'll find out.
Wait outside.
Think the kid's gonna be okay going it alone?
Who respawned those boxes? We destroyed them earlier. Six more. Oh, but it's a connected, isn't it? Yeah, connected. In case you forgot to bench. I didn't put fire back on my bar again.
It's Leslie. Got some urgent info for the Don.
Come alone?
Of course.
Really? Without my little avalanche kittens? I thought I told you to round them up and bring them to me.
Actually, It's them I came to talk about.
Leslie. I don't think I need to remind you why I'm down here. Spilling the beans to those three escape artists was a serious mistake. Now I'm on Shinra's shit list. The plate stunt was meant to be an unprecedented tragedy, claiming countless innocent lives. But those naughty little kittens organized an evacuation and screwed up the plan. I'll let you in on a secret. Shinra is going to abandon Midgar and build something close to paradise. I was invited to be a part of it. Dawn of a new and improved Wall Market! I'll be lucky to live another week. Leslie. I was gonna let you run your own place. Give you a piece of the action. What a shame. Pop quiz time, kiddo! Villains like us only divulge our evil plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation,
When you think you've already won.
Goodbye.
Think again, Dawn.
Huh? It's you.
You were talking about the Sector 7 plan. Keep talking, asshole.
Ah! Over there! Over there, look!
Don't try to bullshit us.
But that's the thing. It's not technically bullshit when it's true. Good, Abzu. Feel free to play with your food. Dawn out.
Master.
First him, then Corneo. Shit.
Carlos staggers this guy.
Best do it right.
I forgot to put fire on my bars. A lot of them. Turbo ether.
Bring it!
I don't think I can break off anything on him anymore.
Don't think you'll walk away from this! Stop. You ready?
Yeah. Hmm. Beats him. You get confused there for a moment, I guess.
Okay?
Where's Corneo?
Sorry, bastard got away.
It's fine. I'll track him down eventually. Not like I have anything better to do.
You know, I wouldn't be so sure about that. Huh? She could still be out there.
Can never be sure how much someone means to you till they're gone. Don't give up on her yet.
Was it a message? What was she trying to tell me?
We'll meet again.
Huh?
It's a symbol of reunion.
Then I guess I've got no choice but to find her first. Thanks.
Hold up. I think you might be forgetting something.
I haven't. Found it. Let's get out of here. And then I'll give you what you need.
Sack of potatoes?
That sweet Midgar smog.
This way.
Sir, there was loot back there.
Grappling guns. You can practically fly with the souped-up motors on these babies. Sector 7 is on the other side of that wall. The guns will get you over and past it, along with any number of other obstacles. But they're one-way tickets. So once you start up, there's no coming back. You should probably get your affairs in order, just in case.
Thank you.
Didn't tell you before, but we're looking for someone, too.
That right. Hope you find him.
You too.
Let's go.
That's a really good teleport, but... Teleport you? What's this gonna be, an ether? Okay, that's cool. So you're gonna unlock area to go back in case you miss something? Question is, where is Marl at this present moment? Oh, she's just outside Wall Market. Sometimes the map is a little bit like, you go right here, and then you go right there, and you're like, actually, you're 240 meters away. Because technically it was not Wall Market entrance, it was Sam's delivery, which I... Yeah, it's down here at the park.
What brings you here?
Gifts from an angel.
They're to be used to help the people of Sector 7 rebuild.
The Angel of the Slums? You didn't meet her, did you? Tell me, what was she like?
Never met her. Just her go-between.
A shame. Oh, bless her sweet soul. I don't know what to say. I'll make sure the funds are put to good use. Here, why don't you take this? Something tells me you can use it more than me.
This is about all I could carry.
I wonder if any new shit up in the shop.
Careful out there.
This is all I was able to recover.
Nope.
Stay strong.
We wouldn't have to worry about that if you had... There are still side quests. So we'll find those, which I guess are... Not sure where. Because all we have left for quests, though, is to go over the wall. But I think going over the wall is a point of no return. So we'll figure that out. Thank you for watching live, of course, if you have been. Or if you've been watching on YouTube, appreciate you. Like button, subscribe, you know, the buttons and things. Playlists are linked down below. If you've been watching live, you've been watching a lot of these playthroughs. Because what the heck is wrong with you? But I guess until the next one. I gotta figure out where these other side quests pop up. Because if it's all this area, it's all within Wall Market stuff. So I gotta figure where these are. Because I don't, if. Or did I miss them? I don't know. I don't know what they are. We'll figure that out. Decided to go back for your shit.